So not only in boxing, fighters get injured and fights get postponed or changed. Conor McGregor, the biggest name in the UFC, his opponent broke his foot. Mm-hmm. So they replaced him with Nate Diaz. I know Nick Diaz recently came to Oxnard and wanted you to train him. Mm-hmm. His brother's fighting. Conor McGregor moved up 2 weight classes. Mm-hmm. What do you think of that fight?
I have no idea who they are.
Okay, Conor McGregor is from Ireland with a... You know who they are, right, Chef?
Conor McGregor?
Nah.
I was in Mexico recently, and no one in Mexico knew him.
I don't know who that is.
UFC will make you think that he's bigger than Ali.
Well, he probably is big in UFC, but I don't. It's like mentioning somebody that plays tennis. I don't know nobody. I just know that hot chick that what's name was dating, or he's gonna marry. What's name? Enrique Iglesias.
Anna Kournikova.
Yeah, that's. I just know that name because of him. But besides that,
I used to cover women's tennis. They all look like that, Robert. You should start.
They're all pretty hot, huh?
Yeah. There's one. What was her
Those
name?
Those volleyball players are pretty hot too.
Yeah, but they're super tall. They're like 6'5", 6'4".
Yeah, they're good, man. Shit, my wife is tall, you know.
But not like that tall. They're tall like basketball players. So you don't follow UFC MMA
at all? I don't. And I, when they told me about Nick, you know, wanting to meet me and coming, and he came over, but I didn't even go that day to the gym. I looked him up because I had no idea who he was. Everybody's telling me, damn, Nick, you know.
He is the best boxing in MMA. Best boxing.
You know, everybody told me, damn, go
He's for popular.
It. But I had no idea who he was, man. Then I looked him up. I seen a few little negative things about him. So maybe I could help him. I don't know, man.
He's cool. He just like to smoke weed. What's wrong? And he got suspended for 9 years or something stupid like that.
Yeah, that shit's legal everywhere anyway. So what the
fuck? Nah, they were hating on him. They were looking because he speaks his mind. So they look for something to stick him with. You know how it is. If you're the right...
But he sells. People like it. People follow him. You know, those fans... They follow him, so why not? I wouldn't mind, you know, if I had the time to work with him and help him out and maybe get him to be a better fighter. But you know, I didn't get a chance to talk to him. You know, I know that he went to the gym and tried getting a hold of me, but I didn't get to talk to him. So I don't know what's going on now. But yeah, I don't even know.
But now his brother Nate.
So he's got a brother Nate.
Yeah, let's see if I can show you a little clip here.
I have no idea who they are, man.
A lot of people in boxing don't know, which is funny. Because when I post these videos, people think I'm hating.
Yeah.
Let's see, where is it?
I might know a little bit of some of those soccer players, maybe. Yeah, I probably know soccer players.
Who's the one, the goalie? He came once to one of the fights.
Ochoa?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so that Conor McGregor is the white guy, and Nate is it looks like just like Nick. They're facing
I don't even know what Nate looks like either, bro.
Oh. Well, the skinny tall guy that looks like Roger Romo.
Yeah.
That's Nate. But that's a week away. So they took a fight on a 10-day notice. So if he loses, he took it on a 10-day notice. If the other guy loses, hey, he jumped up 2 weight classes. So they both have a reason why they didn't win.
Well, you know, I know for UFC, it's probably big and it's going to be huge. And,
it will be.
But I don't think I've ever seen any UFC fights. I just seen like replays when Ronda Rousey got knocked out and stuff like that. I've never ordered a fight or I've never sat to see a pay-per-view show. Never have.
I don't think she'll ever come back.
You don't think so?
No.
Well, why would she, man? She's made a lot of money.
She's doing movies.
She's doing movies.
She's modeling.
Why not, man? I don't blame her, man. Fuck. Why would she's a girl, you know? She's beautiful. She has a lot of She has a lot of other things that she could do. You know, modeling is could be big for her. Or the acting, that's huge. So why not? Why continue risking your life?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.